Executive Pat McCarthy joined other government leaders at a forum in Tacoma to talk about the future of transportation in our state. Megan Hutton looks at what it could mean for your pocketbook.
I think people are getting it because they're stuck in traffic.
Fixing and paying for our future transportation system was the hot topic at a forum of government leaders from Pierce, King, and Snohomish counties. Improving congestion is what citizens and businesses both want to see.
70% of the freight that comes through the Port of Tacoma and the Port of Seattle and the Port of Everett goes someplace else. If they can't move that freight once they get it to dock, they aren't going to bring it through here. They're going to take it someplace else. And in an economy where 40% of our jobs are dependent on trade, that's really, really important.
For that reason, Pierce County wants to see Highway 167 finished from Puyallup to Tacoma. Executive Pat McCarthy, who also chairs Sound Transit, says we are not funding transportation adequately to fix the problems.
Whether we toll ourselves, whether we get federal funding, whether we tax ourselves on more gas tax, however we're going to put that package together, we are going to need more dollars.
But in the future, how we pay for transportation could be very different. Right now, it's a gas tax. But what if we paid for state roads like we pay a monthly cell phone bill?
We need to start thinking about transportation the way we think about sewage, which is to say it's a utility. And it's a utility that has to be managed for the service area, not for the jurisdiction.
The panelists say they're seeing better regional planning since the creation of groups like the Puget Sound Regional Council. All eyes will be on the state transportation budget as it develops over the next few months. Megan Hutton, Pierce County News.